All right, guys. So we've just got to Great Southern Outdoors and just got settled into our room. We're sitting here at the lodge, which is back here behind me. And I'm gonna turn the camera around. We just see a big herd of hogs go through. It was a big herd. How many you reckon was in it? 15 or 20?
Every bit of 2 dozen.
It was a bunch of them. It was a couple really big hogs. They're still out there somewhere. I don't know if they're in that middle part. We just can't see them, but out there at the very end of that field is like 407 yards. It was like 1:30 and our license are not good until 3 o'clock. 3:03 for Jody.
Man, mine's 3:03.
All right, guys, we're going to turn you back on here in just a little bit.
The first evening. Saw one, I think, and it just big old boar. And they had a trail camera set up on the feeder. And it actually triggered and videoed when he shot. And they shared that video with me and said I could use it. So I'm going to play that video now. Also, he shot two yesterday or last night, and I'll play those videos for you.
Guys, well, that's going to do it. Just couldn't see anything today. Just couldn't make it happen. Our guy just texted and said he's on his way to come get us. So. Man, it's been an awesome, awesome hunt. We've had a fun weekend. I would highly suggest Great Southern Outdoors in Alabama to anybody looking for a good place to get away. All right, guys, that's going to do it for this video.
We had an awesome time with Great Southern Outdoors. Hunter's an excellent guy. He runs a good operation. All the guides, I want to say a big thank you to Leroy, Chase, and JD. Man, they killed it. Done an excellent job. Fun bunch to be around, and some of the best Southern cooking you can have. Highly recommend it. Check them out. They've got their website. They're on Facebook. I'll try to put you some links in the description. And you tell them them old rednecks from Virginia sent you.